वो अलग बात है कि मैं अब 6 फुट 1 हूँ और फिर मेरे सामने फिर आती सज्जल और फिर आती इकरा एंड आई एम लाइक यार हाउ फार डाउन डू हैव टू गो. शहवार का कैरेक्टर नो आई वुडंट हैव
बिकॉज टाई वाले सीन में आप इतने क्लोज हैं उसके.
ऑलराइट यू आर राइट आई थिंक द क्रीपीएस्ट वन वाज द वन व्हिच हैज बीन एयर्ड जिसमें ही कम्स बैक एंड फोर्थ.
Assalamualaikum, Umair.
Waalaikum assalam. How are you doing?
Good. How is lockdown treating you? Pehle aap mujhe ye bataein.
It has been, and I feel guilty at times saying this, but it has been an amazing blessing.
You know what? Lots of people are saying that.
Mix and match though, yeah. I know, but I've been feeling guilty because at least I have been, you know, able to benefit. Kaam sham ki masle nahi rahe in that sense, or savings hai. But it's been really, really a great blessing. Multiple levels.
Lots of people say that okay, it's a blessing in disguise. And I guess bahut logon ko is ki zarurat thi, you know, ki wo ye time aata ki sab itna rushed life chal rahi hoti thi even hamari bhi ki ab is time pe aake jab aap thehrao aaya hai you're like yeah you probably needed that. Yeah
okay. Absolutely.
So
absolutely.
Let's start with pyar ke sadke. And उसके बारे में हमें थोड़ा सा पहले आप बैकग्राउंड बताएं कि आपको इसको जब ऑफर हुआ सो व्हाट वाज द थिंग लाइक व्हाट वाज द फर्स्ट थिंग दैट यू सेड यस टू डिड यू गो थ्रू द होल स्क्रिप्ट एंड सेड यस वाज इट द डायरेक्टर सो थोड़ा सा बैकग्राउंड दो कि कैसे इसको यस किया आपने.
Right, here's the interesting thing. There was no... I'll tell you, for example, Sange Marmar was like an immediate yes. It's like a jump to it. Pyar Ke Sadke wasn't that initially, okay. To be honest. In fact, it came down to the point that the same production house, Mumal, was offering me two characters of two different serials. Okay. And I was like, they seem pretty similar characters, so I don't want to do both. Mm-hmm. And I eventually passed it... I mean, long story short, I eventually passed it down to Anila, who's part of the production. In Mumal, I said, you tell me which one I should do. And I was hoping she would say Pyar Ke Sadke. And primarily because of Farooq Rind and the entire team. Because I felt the room that I might need to do the character and the script, if it may need any bit of tweaking or evolution, Farooq Rind, I hear, can do it. I'd never worked with him. They all call him Dada. I refused to call him Dada without meeting him. But now that I've worked with him, he is Dada. He's definitely Dada.
Okay, so Dada ki kya wo hoti hai category?
you know, every human being is born with a soul which is either a buzurg roo ya jawan roo ya bachpan ki roo, etc. You know, I mean, I've met like Junaid Jamshed and Sanjay Dutt as a child. I remember meeting him. He had a child spirit. Dada is very interesting. He's a Sufi child.
Okay.
You know, in Lahore mein there's this mazar jo ki ek chote shah sahab ka hai jis pe Gugu Kora jahan se mashhoor hua tha Lahore ka. It was a little child who's a saint. That's the spirit of Farooq Rind. He's a child who's a saint. He's somewhere else. And he's such a sweetheart. Or aisa mahol rakhte hain, which goes very well with me and my Lahori spirit also, okay. That, you know, we're like having fun at the same time, having such intellectual, crazy ideas, uncensored, crazy, amazing creative ideas. So I love that about him.
So I'm sure phir wo aake set pe bhi sab aata hoga and ekdam se wo positive energy rehti hogi set pe, I guess, yeah.
Absolutely. So for example, if I have a backstory idea about Sarwar, I can easily discuss it with him. He will be receiving it and he'll be bouncing it off and then incorporating it in the That's what he did.
So that's good. So there was room to change little bit either or there slightly if the actors wanted.
Little bit? Bahut zyada.
Achha.
That's the brilliant thing about Dada. Then he carries that authority as well. Ah, you see, he's not one of those directors like, let me check. Huh. Like, no, this is it. And they'll say, this is it.
I bol diya.
Yeah.
Okay, so Pyar Ke Sadke, is the script ke andar kya cheez thi that immediately clicked? Other than other things, what was that thing? Because aap bahut negative kar rahe the, and again there's a negative. So what was the pull of this negative?
About the script itself, मुझे ये पसंद आ रहा था कि there was moments of comic relief, there's some lighter moments, there's some innocence in certain characters, which is refreshing, which is truly, truly refreshing. Those were the few things. Then about the character himself, frankly speaking, मुझे immediately जो नजर आया, I was a little taken aback. मैं कह यार ये तो typical वो ही है, you know, ugh, किस्म का इक्की kind, total. You know, that kind of villain. The combination of the script and Farooq Rin, that together was a selling point.
All right. Okay. ठीक है. Okay. जब आपको role आपको ये आया आपके पास, तो like मुझे इसकी पहले भी हमने बात की थी, मगर इसकी back story मुझे थोड़ी सी समझ नहीं है कि जब ये आया आपके पास, तो वो क्या initial thoughts थी आपकी and all that.
Well, first of all, I mean, obviously. Movement Productions, they call like Anila, God bless her, sweetheart that she is. She called and she said, we're looking for this. Atika Udho was also insisting the fact that you have someone like Umair as part of this character. Mm-hmm. And I understand in terms of the script what she meant. I mean, it's very difficult for me to save my own self, but her relationship with Sarvan needs to be justified as well. Why would she fall in love and marry someone, you know? So someone has to offer something to her character, which makes sense. Mm-hmm. So she also suggested ki haan, and actually, I'll tell you something which is very embarrassing, very flattering, because it came from Farooq Rin, so I take it in absolute spirit. Tasveerein bheji, so Anila ne tasveerein bheji, and Anila messaged back to me. She said, Umair, I'm sending a screenshot, and I've never said this to anyone, I've never shared this to anyone, and I'm sorry, Anila, if I'm sharing this, but she shared a screenshot of a conversation in which there's a group with Moomal and Anila and everyone and Farooq Bhai on it. And Farooq Rin had commented on my picture, Dilip Kumar nahi lag raha. So when that came to me, I was like, whoa, you know, that's too far. Well, wow. So I think Farooq Bhai there decided ke mujhe is tarah ka banda chahiye, you know, for this character. So for me, that final go ahead was from him, really. It's not me. That's what it was.
एक्चुअली अब आपने ये बोला है और आगे जाके वन ऑफ आवर क्वेश्चंस इज दिस कि यू नो जस्ट लाइक यू कमिंग इनटू अ नेगेटिव रोल विलेन अदनान सिद्दीकी को ले लो ठीक है नेगेटिव उसने शेवार सो एक पूरी की पूरी चीज ऑफ नेगेटिव रोल्स इज चेंजिंग बिकॉज आप लोगों को जस्ट बिकॉज कि यू आर उमेर एंड ही इज अदनान सिद्दीकी तो वो वाली बैशिंग नहीं आती है कि हाय ये तो साला ये कमीना यू नो वो जो आती है ना और इस तरह आप लोगों की फैन फॉलोइंग ऑफ कोर्स द विमेन फैन फॉलोइंग में वो कि नहीं यार विलन तो है मगर चंगा है यू नो मतलब कि सो दे डोंट टेक यू गाइस एट दैट सो ये पूरी अब आपने ये चीज बोली है सो आई गेस इसमें पूरी प्रोडक्शन एंड द टीम उनकी भी बैक ऑफ माइंड में कुछ ऐसी चेंज आ रहा है डू यू थिंक कि विलन को वो लोग इस तरह पोर्ट्रे कर रहे हैं कि वो विलन की तरह नहीं लगे वो थोड़ा कैसे मैं बोलूं साफ सुथरा हीरो लगे
आई डोंट नो हाउ मच इट इज बाय डिजाइन टू बी वेरी ऑनेस्ट एंड आई विल बी वेरी कैंडिड हियर द इंडस्ट्री इज वर्किंग मोर ऑन रिएक्टिव एंड एक्सीडेंटल डिस्कवरीज यू नो There's a lot of serendipity going on rather than design and proactive work. Usually hota nahi industry, unfortunately. But aise chand log hain, so there's a possibility like what you mentioned. I think I would attribute that to Farooq Rin again. Because that kind of person can take a look at this and say, yaar, ye ho sakta. To jab set pe wo is tarah ke chutkalon mein, mazaak mein keh dete the, कि यार मुझे तो लगता है कि विलन विलन के ऊपर ज्यादा तवज्जो देंगे हीरो पे नहीं उनको बताना पड़ेगा यार बिलाल है हीरो सो वो मजाक में करते थे बट आई थिंक दैट सॉर्ट ऑफ सेज व्हाट यू आर सेइंग यू नो नॉट टू टेक अवे फ्रॉम ऑफ कोर्स बिलाल इज स्वीट हार्ट एंड गॉर्जियस एंड व्हाट अ गाय है व्हाट एन एक्टर बट ये वो बात अब मुझे समझ में आ रही है कि देयर इज अ पॉसिबिलिटी ही यूज्ड टू सी इट दैट वे But again, Adnan Siddiqui and being bundled with someone like Adnan Siddiqui with that kind of experience, amazing, you know, it's absolutely flattering. Yeah. And he's looking so good. Even I'm like, dude, looks good. You know, he can pull off a beard and mustache as well. So he's doing pretty well that way as well. But you're right, because the two compliments that I have received literally in that order is one is the compliment of the character and one the compliment to me. But usually yahi hota hai ki I'm hating you as ever. That's the first thing people say. And the second thing they say is, आप इतने बुरे हैं, why can't you be nice, you know? So they're wanting me to be nice, but he's not being nice. So I'm glad they're in that space. अच्छी बात है.
बिल्कुल नहीं, but मैं in your character जो हम देखते हैं उसके अंदर इतने सादा सारे shades हैं. उसमें उसमें वो अतिका को प्यार करने वाला हस्बैंड भी है, यू नो, मतलब कि यू आर देयर केयरिंग फॉर हर. अपनी माँ के साथ आप जिस तरह हैं, देन ऑफ कोर्स जो आप बिलाल के साथ हैं, देन यमुना के साथ जो है, ठीक है. सो इतने सारे शेड्स हैं, मतलब कि आपकी पूरे की पूरी उसमें एक एपिसोड में different 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 wo aate hain, so the shades are there and you mashallah se portraying them all so perfectly, but which one is more close to you, like which one is ki jis ko jab aap
to me as an Umair Rana,
as okay, as Umair Rana, yes,
well let's say Bilal is the furthest away from me. So bechare Bilal ke sath jo server kar raha hai is probably the furthest away from me, and especially because it's Bilal. No. I mean, Bilal ke sa- I mean, off screen, I'd be like, you know, ki Bilal saab, sorry sir, you know, maine kaha off screen, hum isko balance karte hain. So we used to do that kind of fun. I love him to bits. What a wonderful person he is. I think, jo maa ke saath uska relationship hai, that's very, I mean, I'm using the term, it's very Shakespearean. I really like that. Wo, as a performer, mujhe bahut pasand hai, but again, as me, a little different. He was like the saamp aur, you know, uska bachcha hai. Aur wo, how they're fighting and loving and hating each other at the same time. The true romantic falling in love with purity, I think it's close to me. That would be close to who I am.
Okay.
But being obsessed by it and trying to get it, that is not me at all.
Okay.
So, I mean, I'm pro-love, not lust. That's just my way.
All right. नहीं, बल्कि कभी कभार हम यही सोचते हैं कि you know, is server actually like really really in love with Mansoora, इस वजह से आप अभी तक निकल सकते हैं, you know, you can leave, you can exit, you will say बाहर में जाओ बच्चे, मैं I'll take the money or whatever, you know, जो sign wine अब हम wait कर रहे हैं कि आपने कुछ sign भी कराया था बिलाल से, so अगर कुछ ऐसा है you can do those scheming and exit Mansoora's life.
Yeah.
But aap wo exit
but he doesn't.
Huh.
Yeah.
So
I think it's a bit of both things. I think mostly it is about his greed, jiski chaal hai lalach hai, because that has become his ruling want of life. Jis tarah ki zindagi guzar ke aaya tha aur jahan phir uski maa ne uski tarbiyat ki hai, he's a wolf who has to hunt and keep it safe. So that is his super objective in life. Clash ye ho gaya, he's now got two super objectives, two objectives of life. Uske do wants ho gaye. Jo dusri want hai wo uske saath bhi nahi chal rahi. It's literally the opposite. The other want is such an innocent, beautiful, naive girl, which is truly his original spirit. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
That is why that split is coming around for him. So, lekin, having said that, a portion of it, I think is true, ke aap kisi ke saath waqt guzarte hai na, jaisa marzi ka waqt guzra ho, कुछ तो आपने जिंदगी गुजारी है, so you, there's a bit of, you know, so Mansoora के साथ कुछ तो है उसका, so he's not completely faking it. Of course, he's not completely faking it. It might not be as sparky as it was in episode one or pre-episode one, but कुछ तो है. There is something.
I'm going to take you back to the Yumna के साथ जो scene था आपका bird वाला, where she's playing with the bird and आप मतलब कि she's crossed, और आप पीछे से आते हैं. Oh my God, that scene, even अभी मुझे बोलते हुए मुझे jitters आ रहे हैं. So आपको वो
मैं सुनते हुए wince कर रहा हूँ, can you imagine?
So वो
I'm wincing while I hear it.
I'm sure. So what was the thought process जब आप, and even directing wise, even actually shooting wise, because वो बहुत उसमें intensity थी, उसमें बहुत आप कि रोल में यू नो हर चीज इमोशंस बहुत सारे थे दोनों साइड से. सो टेल मी समथिंग अबाउट सीन.
आई टेल यू टू थिंग्स. आई टेल यू बीटीएस एलिमेंट. दैट वाज माय फर्स्ट डे ऑफ शूट. कैन यू बिलीव इट? द फर्स्ट डे आई एम शूटिंग, फर्स्ट डे आई कम डाउन फ्रॉम लाहौर, आई हैव मूव्ड टू कराची ड्यूरिंग दैट टाइम एंड मैं गया शूट पे. सो द टू थिंग्स आई हैड टू डू माय फर्स्ट डे वाज रोमांस विद अतीका ओटो, was was mine and my Nana's crush. So I'm romancing with her.
Oh my God.
And later in the evening, I'm doing this bit with Yumna, whom I'm acting with after, God knows, 7-8 years or something, you know? And Yumna ko main hamesha as a younger student kind look se dekha. I was, and when I was done, I was like, Farooq bhai, aapne pehle din ye kya karwa diya mujhse? You know, I'm feeling sick, you know?
God.
So, kehte hain, haan, bas theek hai, you know? Pehle din jo second-hand gaadi pe chalana seekhta, usko gaadi sahi chidani aati. Pehle din se deep end. But in that moment, I clearly remember walking down and, you know, holding her shoulders. The only way I could convince myself was, I genuinely love this person. This person is adorable. This person is a beautiful soul. It's the soul I want to connect with. And I have connected with this soul somewhere in my past. But Istafa, I don't want to let go. I don't want this opportunity to be lost. That's the only thing that I was saying to myself as Sarwar, and then moved in. But I did feel a little creepy as Umair.
I know. So, I'm like, kitni dafa aapne iski koi retake hui, or it was all in one go?
The major take was single. Inserts mein thode se ek do daale the because Farooq bhai works very well aesthetically, as you've noticed. He's got his designs and he's got his aesthetics with light and props. Uske andar he took a few, but essentially it was one master and one two shot.
Okay. And Yumna ke side se kuch bataye iske baare mein. How is
Yumna's a sweetheart? To be very honest, I couldn't have done this if it was with someone who wasn't comfortable and making me feel comfortable doing something uncomfortable. Yeah. You know, so and Yumna maintained her character, and I mean that in both ways. Yeah. And she maintained Majibin's innocence, which helped me as well. So because Majibin ki naivety or innocence jo hai na, wo bahut crucial hai us scene mein, and of course the entire play.
Because wo scene mein uske jo sare uske emotions, like aapke to the hi the, but expressions and wo emotions, it was like roller coaster from both your sides.
Yeah, on point. Or you know, it's not like small and loud. It's like the itna aapke paas barometer hai, iske andar is range mein aapne karna. So she was doing a wonderful job, and I was enjoying that. And as a theater trained actor, you feed off other actors, their energy and their response as well.
और इसमें प्यार के सदके में हमने ये भी बहुत नोट किया है कि बहुत सारी आप लोगों की एस इमोशंस जो है ना, जो आप लोगों के एक्टर्स के जब ये लोग दिखाते हैं, इट्स मोर विद द ओएसटी के साथ, यू देयर प्लेइंग अराउंड विद इट,
एंड हां यस,
एंड दैट कैप्चर्स इट सो वेल. एंड हाउ डू यू एज एन एक्टर फील दैट वे, कि यू नो डायलॉग्स हैं, यस, बट देन इट्स मोर ऑफ द आंखों से इतनी बातें हो जाती हैं. How do you feel? And as a theater actor, I'm sure you can relate to that.
Absolutely, because all three things come into play. One thing that helps us again is Farooq Rehm. Farooq bhai is someone who lives in old Indian and Pakistani songs. Mm-hmm. So black and white era, so lighting bhi, or phir sound bhi, or music bhi, and the sincerity, the earnest of the art, you know. So he works in that. So he thinks sound, he's sound intelligent. And I love that about him. Because mere nazdeek, agar sound intelligence na istamal ki jaye, you know, Madam Noorjahan kaha karti thi ki jisko jinnu sur na aunda hai koi masla nahi, par jidi taal kharab hove unnu joon da haq nahi. So everyone has to have some basic sound intelligence, and especially in creative industry. Farooq Rehm has that. Many times what would happen was, I would be whistling a song or singing. I would always have music, always behind the scenes, as green room, hamesha. So I always have some random kind of music playing. So Farooq Rehm would say, ki yari bada zabardast gaana hai, chalao, acha wo lagao, acha ye suno, acha wo sunao, ye bada acha, ye kaun sa hai. So I'd be whistling a lot, and he said, let's incorporate that. I said, okay. So we incorporate whistling. And then he would often say, play this music in the background while this scene is being done. I said, perfect. So, you know, it would be easy for us. It creates the ambiance. So when that comes, and then he is one of the major architects of the original soundtrack, you know, and you can sense kyun usme kyun wo classic tinge aa raha, because that's who he is. That's the kind of genre he likes. So when that came, we were like, brilliant. ये तो बेहतरीन हो गया, बहुत अच्छा हो गया. सो दैट रियली हेल्प यू, राइट? एंड द म्यूजिक हैज हेल्प्ड. आई एम ग्लैड, अदरवाइज साउंड है ना तबाह कर देता है ड्रामास हमारे बिना वजह.
बट इसका इसका ओएसटी इज सो लाइक उसकी जो पावर है ना वो लाइक इट प्लेज.
या
And
even my daughter Afia gets used to get freaked out when my music used to come. You know that? That. So she used to freak out. Ah, scary music. So it's like.
और अभी यही मैंने आपकी यही वाली whistle अभी recent आपकी Instagram post पे देखी मैंने कि आप whistle करते हुए.
क्लीमा बनाया था मैंने कल.
हाँ, तो मैं यही पूछने लगी हूँ. तो थोड़ा सा let's take it on a lighter and a home mode and बताएं. So do you cook?
I love to cook. I've never had the opportunity and time to cook. Now I did, especially quarantine, and this is one of the blessings. And I cooked. So अब मैं जब कराची भी आया, so I carried on. मैंने कहा I'm not stopping this momentum. तो कल कीमा बनाया था, हफ्ता पहले निहारी बनाई थी. सो या
अब हमें पता चल गया कि उमर इज अ ग्रेट कुक आल्सो.
नाश्ता तो मैं बचपन से नाश्ते बना रहा हूँ. ऑल काइंड्स ऑफ ब्रेकफास्ट. अंडों का दुश्मन हूँ.
अंडों का
दुश्मन. एनी काइंड्स ऑफ एग्स यू वांट.
सो कभी ना लाइक रेस्टोरेंट कैफे इज दैट वन ऑफ योर थिंग्स इन योर इन द पाइप.
नो माय थिंग, बट माय मदर इज अ फिनोमिनल कुक एंड माय ब्रदर इज अ ब्रिलियंट कुक. And हमने एक WhatsApp group बना लिया था pre quarantine, I think. And वो चला quarantine में ज़्यादा. Always New York में. He's been cooking and baking. His sons have been baking and cooking. Myra, my wife and I have been baking, cooking here. Ammi, of course, is brilliant. And now Ryan has started making a few things as well. So Ammi Genthi, I think it is time to open, you know, Rane ka khana or something, Rane ka dhaba or something. So it's like, all right.
That's good, Rane ka dhaba. Okay. Ab mujhe ye bataye ki kisi scene ko, because bahut sare aapke aur Yamuna wale scenes hain, theek hai, kisi ek scene ko karte hue bahut zyada aap uncomfortable hue act while shooting?
I think the creepiest one was the one which has been aired. It's just when he comes back and holds her. For me, that was the creepiest. It was the day one.
But the tie scene, because tie wale scene mein aap itne close hain uske.
All right. You're right. That was also pretty awkward. But I was focusing on tying the knot, and I'm very particular about tying the knot. So that took a lot of my attention away. I'm so glad. But it was a little creepy. Of course, camera angles helped more because the camera angles made it look even closer than it was. But that helped. And again, because we'd done a creepier, you know, you see in the tie scene, he's tying a knot.
Hmm.
In the other holding scene, he's just holding her.
Holding her.
You know?
Yeah.
So that's just like action for its own purpose. The tie was an action for another purpose. So I felt that was more icky for me.
बिल्कुल. और इन सारे सीन्स में आई नो ये इतने इंटेंस हैं और इतने इसमें वो थी, बट इमोशंस इज अपर. बट व्हाइल शूटिंग कभी ऐसे हुआ कि एकदम से हंसी निकल गई इन सीन्स में, किसी एक सीन में लाइक इतना आप
100 टाइम्स.
ओके,
सो मेनी टाइम्स. मैं आपको बता रहा हूं, बिलाल बहुत ही शरारती है. बिलाल बिल्कुल फोकस नहीं करता. वो हमेशा हंसाता था हमें, बिल्कुल सीरियस नहीं था. और मैं इसलिए कह रहा हूँ बिकॉज मुझे पता है बिलाल का रिएक्शन इस पे क्या होगा. और यमुना, उफ, नॉट सीरियस एट ऑल. यमुना वाज वेरी कॉमिक एंड फनी ऑन सेट. मैं शिकायत लगा रहा हूँ.
आपने जो बिलाल की बात की है ना, आपने बताया कि बिलाल के साथ आपकी ऑफ कोर्स बहुत ज्यादा दोस्ती भी है. सो मैं आपको थोड़ी सी ज्यादा नेगेटिव में जा रही हूँ कि द स्लैप सीन, बिकॉज हमारे यहाँ जो ये इस तरह के सीन्स होते हैं वो हम प्रिटेंड तो नहीं कर रहे ना, आप लोग एक्चुअली उसको स्लैप किया है. ठीक है, एक्चुअल स्लैप है. सो टेल अस, हाउ डिड यू प्रिपेयर योरसेल्फ कि आपने बिलाल को थप्पड़ लगाना है, यू नो, लाइक बिलाल है, बिकॉज ही इज अ फ्रेंड ऑफ योर योर बडी. सो आप
जिसके नाम में लाल लगा हो तो उसको किस तरह बंदा मार सकता है. दैट्स ट्रू. बट आई मीन इट वाज नॉट इजी. आई विल बी वेरी ऑनेस्ट विद यू, आई वाज वेरी कॉन्शियस अबाउट इट. फारूक भाई को, एंड इसमें यूजुअली यही होता है, आई मीन विद थिएटर पीपल, थिएटर में हम लोग का है ना, इट्स ऑल इल्यूजन, इट्स ऑल टाइमिंग एंड इल्यूजन. But इस पे जब होना था कैमरे पे जब होना, इफ दिस गोइंग टू बी अ क्लोज यू कांट चीट इट, यू नो इट्स गोइंग टू बी राइट हियर. तो फारूक भाई से मैंने यही पूछा था कि आप कौन से एंगल्स कब लेने, आपने मुझे बताना है कि एक्चुअल हिट कब करना है, यू नो. सो ही टोल्ड मी, वो पहला वाला तो फिर क्लियर लगा चिपेड़. द एक्चुअल पेनफुल थिंग वाज द पंचिंग, बिकॉज दोज वर मल्टीपल एंगल्स इन सो मेनी वेज एंड यू कांट फेक इट. एक दो में लगता है आपको, यू नो. एंड देयर वर मोमेंट्स आई हैड टू पंच. हमने पिलो रखने की कोशिश की, वो नजर आ रहा था, और बिलाल को मैंने कहा आई विल पंच यू राइट हियर. बिलाल माशाल्लाह वर्क्स आउट, ही इज प्रीटी गुड.
Yeah.
But bichare ko sar dard shuru ho gayi thi. I had to give him Panadol. You know, even my fist was slightly itchy. You know, so I was like, I'm so sorry.
ये बस एक ही दफा में हुआ या ये दो तीन दफा आपको ये थप्पड़ मारने पड़े?
Plenty times. The punching was at least 6-7 different angles. So takes alag hai. 6 or 7 angles. I mean, that scene was exhausting. I remember. I know this. Farooq Rind, again, as a great director would be, or any great artist is, कोई एक चीज होती है जो कि आपके दिल को, आपकी रूह को कहीं से चिपक जाती है. And that scene triggered something in him. So I could see in his eyes he wants to do more of it in a different angle. I'm certain he's witnessed something like this, or he wanted to relay something. कहीं था कुछ. Or like a good artist, he's not putting it in our face, but it triggered. So by the end of it, when I was literally, you know, foaming at the mouth and spitting on Tika's character, pulling me away, that was all real. That was all real. You know, I felt like going and kicking him. Bichara Dulan.
Okay. So isi mein scenes mein bataein ki aapka apna personal favorite scene and kaun sa aisa scene hai jo aap keh rahe hain isko nahi maine dobara dekhna, and which one was your favorite one?
The one I don't want to see again is when Majibin's character comes and puts tea on the side table, and he's giving the creepiest look. Wo hota tha na ki jo kehte hain ki aankhon se nanga karna, wo jo look hai, not want to see Sarva's look again. I don't want to see that. What I do want to, and I'm looking forward to as well, ek to jo maa bete ka tha, one of the moments which I loved was jab maa kehti hai kaun se khandan ki ladki hai bata, you know. And he leans in and he says, you know, Munshi saab ki beti. I love that moment. I'm also anticipating and looking, I'm not sure who kaisa laga hoga. I'm looking forward to another moment with between Sarvar and his mother, which comes near the end. I'm looking forward to that as well. I wonder how that has come along. So there's a suspense for you and me together.
Okay, so मुझे कोई एक ऐसा funny incident बताएं set का कि जिसपे like you all अभी भी you guys you know sit back and laugh कि यार what did we do, like any funny incident?
There's so many. There's some borderline censorable. So I mean Bilal and I have had a lot of fun on set. They were just moments. I can't explain it to you. Ye jab rehearsal ya on set hota hai na, there are just certain moments ki aapko kuch kehne ki zarurat nahi padti. Aap ek dusre ke samne hote hain, aap hans padein. Ek I'm so glad was caught on camera. Aur wo maine share bhi kiya tha, Bilal ne bhi share kiya tha ki gaadi ka scene ho raha hai, and wo ye bade painful hote hain. Bahar, you know, drinking ho rahi hai, camera lag raha hai, gaadi bhi chalani hai, acting bhi karni hai, you know, which shouldn't happen, but hamare yahan hota hai. So Bilal's next to me and I'm driving and the camera's right here exactly where it is. So we're driving and like, and scene, right? And AD is sitting behind us. So we're driving and all of a sudden I look at him, Bilal's character, to say something. And I look and this is Bilal, right? He's like, he's making a video. And I look and I was like, yaar, roll ho raha hai. It's like, oh, so sorry. Did he cut it? So we actually got that footage and put it on the social media.
Wow, I can't imagine Bilal doing this, because Bilal itna thoda iska sober and wo lagte hai na, like we still have to, we did a very small interview with him at this goes pe hum TV wale usko, otherwise we've not interacted with him.
So kya no, he's very sweet, he's very proper.
He's very proper. You know,
Lawrence College ka ladka hai, so he's very proper khandani ladka hai. But jab is tarah ki cheeze hoti hain to phir किसी के साथ भी होनी होती है तो हो जाती
है। Okay, so एक है कि because आपकी बहुत सारी fan following है and female fan following है, so how does your wife react to that? Like, बस यार, used to it now or what?
She's fine. She's good. I think you should ask her that question for the actual answer, but I'm going to say she's fine. She's good.
All right. That's what I'll say. Okay. So, koi fan reaction ya comment bataein, because aapke bahut sare aate in your posts and all that. Koi aisa comment or fan reaction aapko aaya aur jisme aap bolein ki yaar ye like, you know, left you speechless.
There are a couple that catch my eye. I mean, I must say, and eventually, jitna pyar aaya, I was forced to post a video on social media to thank them. Because there's so many that I've happened to come across, and they're all saying that we love your work, and this is for me the greatest compliment, that they love my work. Many have said that we've and seen you and your interviews and whatnot, we like you, so that is zati taur pe shukriya ka. But and many have said, you know, I'm your biggest fan. So I was like, you know, we should have a biggest fan competition as a game show, generally for all celebrities. We'll see how that goes. But the two that have caught my mind, my eye occasionally, have been some from India, and I love that because art is supposed to connect human beings. You know, so if we are playing ambassadors to peace between humanity at large, so be it. I'm so glad, you know, I'm really, really glad. Secondly, फिर चंद बड़े मजेदार जो चुटकुले से आते हैं, कोई memes आती हैं. एक meme आया था quarantine का, I love that. जिसमें server goes to Abdullah, याद रखना, फासला रखना. And Abdullah is like, हाँ, फासला ही है. So, you know, that kind of memes I used to love. फिर एक जिसका आया था, I laughed out loud sitting alone, and I shared it with Myra. मैंने मारी check कर. So, this is one fan who's just ranting. Server, tumhari ye, tum wo, tum fla, bas maine ye kehna tha, maine keh diya. Tum ye ho, tum khatiya, bas maine ye kehna tha. So I love that. I love the purity of that emotion. I just love it.
मैं अब आपसे ये पूछूंगी कि अगर आपको ऑफर होता शहवार का कैरेक्टर मेरे पास तुम होंगे, so is that something आप ले लेते?
शहवार का कैरेक्टर? No, I wouldn't have. I don't think.
मेरे पास तुम हो? Have you seen it? Did you watch it after
the? I saw bits of it. I wouldn't have. अगर यही सारा कुछ होता, I wouldn't have. हालांकि career wise, I know it would have been amazing, but I wouldn't have survived it, and I don't think it would have worked for me.
Okay.
That would be the case. I mean, fellow actors, brilliant director, brilliant. You know, all fine. You know, the look. I mean, Nabeel has created amazing, and the characters that they've actually done, Shehwar Joshi, yeah, brilliant. You know, it's all wonderful. Mm-hmm. But I don't think I would have taken it.
No. Okay. उसका कोई एक मुझे कोई थोड़ा सा valid reason नहीं दिया अभी आपने.
My one reason would have been, and again मैं उनकी जात की बात नहीं कर रहा, खलील रहमान कमर साहब की, but I think एक creative काम में खास तौर पे एक क्या कहते हैं, एक पूरी टीम जो बनती है, उसकी जो शक्ल आती है, उसके एक रूहानी एक कनेक्शन होता है हर एक का, और मैं इसमें यकीन रखता हूँ कि रूहें सारी इकट्ठी ऊपर एक कुंभों की तरह होती हैं, चंद की चलती हैं, चंद की नहीं चलती. मेरी ख्वाहिश और हमेशा ये रही, और मुमकिन मैं गलत हूँ इस मामले में, कि मेरी हर एक से अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह बनती रही है, अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह हर एक, और उनका बड़ापन, इट्स नॉट मी, बट आई डोंट थिंक वहाँ मेरा बनता. आई डोंट थिंक सो, कि जब ये है कि वो चीं चा में भी इतना फर्क हो कि अगली की इज्जत अमाल हो, वो मुझसे बर्दाश्त नहीं हो सकता था. आई जस्ट वो मैं बर्दाश्त नहीं कर सकता, तो फिर वो काम ही खराब हो जाता, फायदा नहीं है. सिर्फ बेहतर है कि आप किनार कशी कर लें, किसी और को करने दें, और वो बहुत उम्दा काम किया था इसमें, जैसे मैंने कहा, कोई शक नहीं, क्या कमाल काम.
Okay, so which is that one actress that you would want to work with? You are saying I really want to work with her.
I'm lucky that I got to work with, and most of them have been actresses jo zabardast adakaraein thi. I mean, इंसानियत से इतनी साथ काम कर लिया यार. I mean, come on, you know, what else do I want? So, उसकी उनके साथ मैंने किया है, निम्रा बुचा के साथ किया है, सबा कमर के साथ कर लिया है, शी इज अमेजिंग, उज्मा हसन के साथ कर लिया है. I'm done. Take me now. कोई मसला नहीं है. I'm done.
सज्जल.
I really can't think on रह गया. सज्जल के साथ किया, of course.
सज्जल
के साथ किया है, यमुना के साथ किया.
How was that experience?
It's really, really brilliant. She's a little powerhouse. Wo kya bandi hai, mashallah. Aur फिर जब वो जैसे मैंने भी कहा ना, माहौल जो बनता है, फिर काशिफ निसार की जैसी टीम हो, नुमान एजाज जैसा बंदा हो, यू नो, तो इट्स अमेजिंग. तो यू कांट, हाउ हाउ रॉन्ग कैन यू गो, वो वाली बात. तो मैं कल परसों किसी ने दिखाया था मुझे, एकदम से याद आ रहा था, औरंगरेजा में उसका मेरा सीन जो था टिका के, बहुत मजेदार, बहुत मजा आ रहा था उसके साथ काम करने. और फिर मैं वहां से यहाँ आया तो इकरा के साथ, वो अलग बात है कि मैं अब 6 फुट 1 हूं और फिर मेरे सामने फिर आती सज्जल और फिर आती इकरा, एंड आई एम लाइक यार हाउ फार डाउन डू हैव टू गो, बट अगेन अ पावर हाउस, व्हाट अ माइटी माउस शी इज, यू नो.
Which actor is still that you really hope to work with?
I would really hope to work with. Again, I've been very lucky, very blessed that I've had such great actors, fellow actors to work with as well, like Noman Ajaz and whatnot. I mean, great legends. Kavi saab ke saath kaam kar liya. I mean, you know, woh wali baat. But I would like to work with people like Faisal Qureshi. I'd like to work with them. I would like to work with, I mean, Rehan Sheikh and I have worked as well, so that was, I'm glad I did. I'd like to work with these people again. I would like to work with Fawad now, really. I would like Fawad, you know, uske saath zara something, because Fawad's now found this wonderful depth to his character, which I love. Wo theater wali cheez phir nikala hai. Ab wo maza aa sakta hai, you know, that kind of stuff. So, Faisal Qureshi, Fawad, maybe, you know, that kind of stuff would be interesting.
All right, good. Okay, I think we're done with all the questions. Have great time apne Karachi ke
Likewise.
mein, and wishing you all the best with the moves and all this and
Thank you.
work. And inshallah, we'll have you soon again. And I'll
Inshallah,
follow
thank you.
through with your next cooking. Aur agar aapko recipe share karna chahein, to please wo bhi hamare saath share kijiyega.
Oh, sure. I will do that.
Yes, ठीक है,
I will do that. I will do that.
हम यहाँ बनाएंगे और फिर हम उसकी वीडियो बना के आपको भेजेंगे.
Perfect. Done. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
बहुत शुक्रिया.
Okay.
That is pleasure. Take care. Have fun.
Thank you, जी. Thank you. That was.